Vestas is contributing to sustainable energy solutions around the world by developing and deploying wind turbines.
Our main mission is to create the best possible turbine fit for the climate conditions so that we can harness the most of the wind available at that location.
We have by now prevented more than 1.9 billion tons of CO2 to be emitted into the atmosphere.
And that's equivalent to 5% of the world's combined CO2 emissions per year. The core of Vestas' business is to understand climate and to understand wind. We do that through petabytes of data.
We need the right data infrastructure in order to do much more sophisticated analysis, much more sophisticated simulation.
Azure high-performance computing ensures that we are on the forefront of simulations. We have migrated our Vestas turbine simulator and Vestas climate library. And with this migration, we have actually ensured that any employee applying any discipline can utilize our data. We no longer have to queue important simulations, and we can conduct timely and accurate sales estimations.
With the Microsoft Azure cloud-based solutions, we are also actually providing new technologies for our employees, systems that actually allow them to innovate even faster and even better.
We now have awareness around the cost of compute and thereby prioritize our activities. Vestas now has access to the latest VMs and CPUs. We now have compute that is reliable, that is scalable. We see a globe that is changing. We see the severe consequences of climate changes. With the implementation of Azure High Performance Computing, Vestas can actually make a difference. And to me, the most important is that we ensure that every Vestas product out there reduces the climate changes.